Come and look at both of our buildings. Here's the place where there used to be industry. This train is carrying jobs out of Cleveland. See the sun almost 3 times a year. This guy has at least 2 DUIs. Our economy's based on LeBron James. Buy a house for the price of a VCR. Our main export is crippling depression. We're so retarded that we think this is art. It could be worse though, at least we're not Detroit! We're not Detroit!
No.